Janet, you said this is the real. Let's go back to 2009, wow, when you first left, yes, the Fresh Prince. Yes. What happened? That's what we all really want to know. What is your
thought? I know, because you know what? You guys have been discussed. It's been discussed for 25 years. It's insane. Janet Hubert was never difficult on that set. Janet Hubert was so professional, it wasn't even funny. I think Will simply needed to win, and I think sometimes when you get caught up in a lie, and those things never happened. She never left the set. I never left the set. We got along great. I think he was young, and he was inexperienced, and I think he simply had to win. And sometimes when you get caught up in a lie, and I went back to them in 2009, and I said, please, I need you to clear my name.
You talked to him directly?
I spoke to JL when my dad died and my brother died, and I begged them. I said, I have a family. I need you to tell the world that this stuff didn't happen. And I was waiting in my heart thinking somebody will come to me one day and help me. But they didn't. Because I've been trained as a young woman, as when I was a young woman, you always have your dignity. And you don't just go, you know? Mm-hmm. But I realized that redemption was not going to come unless I did it myself. Mm.